I have a prototype Planck here. And here's a dip switch in the back. I turn this guy on. Muse mode turns on. And then I can plug in these jumper wires and have this LED that's synced to the tempo or the clock speed. It'd be kind of hard to see, but it blinks whenever there's a tick in the code. And I can hold down this and change the pitch. It gets higher, lower. I make it really fast. So it's just one note. Yeah, but I'll have more details and stuff in the comments and the link to the code.